Carroll. Russell Wilson has the Lombardi Trophy in his hand. The Seattle Seahawks win Super Bowl 48, 43-8 over the Denver Broncos.